around, the time has come to separate the chaff from the wheat. Now that the UED's power base is broken on this world, only their forces on Char pose any significant threat to me. It's time to move to the second phase of my plan.
And what of your allies here in Poor Hull, my queen? What would you have done with them?
They are of no further use to me. Though they have proven themselves useful, it might be dangerous to allow them to live. Without the services of General Duke Mix, it would be easy to deal with. But Raynor and Phoenix are uncannily resourceful. They must all be eradicated. Cerebrit, I want both General Duke's and Phoenix's bases destroyed. Leave no one alive.
My queen, if I may suggest a strategy. Both the Protoss and Terran forces are resting after our previous victory. If we attack immediately while most of them are asleep and unaware, we can whittle down their defenses with relative ease.
Clever. How long after our initial attack can we expect them to regroup and retaliate?
I'd say in 6 minutes.
That only gives us enough time to launch a surprise attack against one base, but it is a sound plan. Cerebrit, feel free to launch your initial attack against either base. Failure is not an option. Slaughter them all in my name.
Thank you.
Caesar's are under attack.
Attack, Cerebrate. Their defenses won't last long against us.
Attack.
forces are under attack. forces are under attack.
Protoss are also headstrong and predictable. You're your own worst enemies.
That's ironic. I can remember Tassadar teaching you a very similar lesson on charm.
I took that lesson to heart, Praetor. Now, are you ready to die a second time?
The Kala awaits me, Kerrigan. And although I am prepared to face my destiny, you'll not find me easy prey.
Then that shall be your epitaph.
Phoenix! No.
What are you worried about, Jim? He died the way all Protoss hoped to. In combat.
He died because you betrayed him. How many more noble souls do you need to consume before you're satisfied? How many more people need to die before you realize what you've become?
You don't even know what you're talking about, Jim.
Don't I? I'll see you dead for this, Kerrigan. For Phoenix, and all the others who got caught between you and your mad quest for power.
Tough talk, Jimmy. But I don't think you have what it takes to be a killer.
It may not be tomorrow, darling. It may not even happen with an army at my back. But rest assured, I'm the man who's gonna kill you someday. I'll be seeing you.
Our forces are under attack.
Duke, you know I always wanted to have you killed. This is kind of exciting for me.
Do your worst then, girl. You ain't taking Edmund Duke without a fight.
Kerrigan, you murdering bitch. We had a deal.
Oh, come on, Arcturus. Did you really think I'd allow you to come into power again? You practically fed me to the Zerg on Tarsonis. You're directly responsible for the hell I've been through. Did you honestly think I'd let you get away with that?
But you said revenge was secondary to defeating the UED.
I lied. I liberated this planet because it was the UED's primary staging point, not because I was under any obligation to you. I used you to destroy the Psi Disruptor. And now that I've got my broods back, you're no longer necessary for my plans. I think I'll leave you here, Arcturus, among the ashes of your precious dominion. I want you to live to see me rise to power, and I want you to always remember, in your most private moments, that it was you who turned me loose in the first place.
Under attack.
forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
It is done, Cerebrit. They've all been destroyed. Let us return to Tarsonis to rest. For the first time since my transfiguration, I'm wearied of the slaughter.